All right, happy 10-year anniversary if you ever used Omnimo. But then, why are you watching this video if you did? I guess I'll show you how to install Omnimo for the first time. Just open your browser, and first of all, go to the website omnimo.info. Don't be surprised if it looks a little bit different for you. It changes depending on the time of the day. So take a look around, or just press the download button. Select the full version, it's about 25 megs. In the meantime, take a look at some of the screenshots on the page for inspiration. Omnimo is a powerful and lightweight desktop customization tool. You can add all sorts of cool widgets to your desktop and make it look really futuristic and awesome. Basically, unlimited customization potential to really freshen up your boring, old desktop. I think our download is finished. Just open up the archive. Make a new folder anywhere and extract what you just downloaded into the folder. Just a side note, if your antivirus is complaining, just try to ignore it. It's a false positive. A few of them don't like it for no reason. Tell us which one and we'll call them and yell at them for false detection. Feel free to also look at our source code on GitHub if you want to be confident about using Omnimo. Alright, so just open this folder and double click on setup.exe. Our privacy policy is we don't collect any data. It's all on your computer and that's your problem. If you're okay with that, click accept. And now you might need to download Rainmeter if you don't have it yet. So just press download and it will take you here. Make sure to select the version 4, at least final release. Just press download and save. It's really tiny, so when it's finished, just launch it. Press OK, next, next, and finish. The Omnimo installation will take over. So just press install. Select your language. Dark mode, of course. And yeah, why not apply the new wallpaper as well? And voila! Now you have Omnimo 10. There are some basics in this window here to help you get started. Whoops. Well, don't worry. You can always access these resources by clicking the help icon in the gallery. And that's pretty much it so far. We hope you enjoy it. Check back later for more videos. Subscribe and thanks for watching. Omnimo is not suitable for printing and hanging on your actual walls.